Sometime in the last century, an experimenter in time and space created a bizarre machine. Although primitive, the machine became incredibly powerful. Its power to corrupt time and matter was out of control. A cloud of chaos descended over the land.